first data packet has been recovered. Two more remain.
Those don't open? I could have sworn they were going to fly out and attack us. Alright. I'm almost disappointed. Data packets, data packets. If I were a data packet, where would I hide? I've been over here, haven't I? Because once I'm done with Vulcan Station, it's just going to bring me back to the other station, isn't it? Probably. What?
Initiating emergency reset.
Why do I get emergency reset? It need to like reload the area or something, is that why? This is on the way to the other station, right?
Initiating emergency reset.
It doesn't want me to go that way. That's the Proxima station, isn't it? Alright. Now that I've done it, I can't go back there. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. So, oh, what's that up there? Have I been there? Don't worry, I won't run into you. At least, not on purpose. Alright, what's... Aha! Have I been to this one, though?
Hostile activity detected.
Nope, I haven't. There's huge dragons there. I just have to back up and wait for them to go back in. Boom time! Or did I destroy that one already? I need a clear shot at it. Boom, 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 boom. That's what I like to hear. Geth swearing. Awesome. Okay. What? I'm pressing the wrong button.
One more remains.
Correct. He's so smart. So smart. When I drive, Suffy. Well, we need to find one more then. That last one might be on the way to the Vulcan station. Pretty area filled with machines of doom. What's over here? Well, this is where we started out. Twice I went back here. I'm like, what's this? Can I go up here? Nope! Oh, stop. Never saw a hammerhead crash into stuff. I think we can go around and get up on that, maybe. Or maybe not. Well, I definitely... Whoa. I didn't make that. Now, I've been up here, right? Just let me check. Yeah, I went up here. Yeah, I fought those. Is there anything else around this way? Nope. Yeah. Let's head back to the station. Slow down for this bridge. I don't want to find out what happens if I fly off of it. Don't hit it. A river runs through it. Now this is the first one we found, right? Yeah. Yeah. Leaving. Yeah. There's another one out here somewhere. Is it that? Destroying butterflies here. Well, I can't get across there. I'm gonna operate under the assumption that's one I haven't been to, and I'm gonna try to get across over to it somehow. I'm glad you agree. Strange sounding creature. Unless I'm supposed to go down. I don't think I'm supposed to go down there. Oh, wait. Yes, I am. There's an Emer mech thing there. Well, that's something I can salvage. Or it's something I'm gonna fight once I get close to it.
Threat detection. Enemy units nearby.
Hello! Go around this way? No. I'm not doing it. Okay, I did some damage to shields there. That's my final one, so excited. So I was completely done with the hammerhead stuff, at least I thought so. Things are tough, huh? Is that it? Both of them? Cool. Damn it.
Another Cerberus data packet has been recovered.
The last
All
one?
Data packets have been recovered.
Yay! Let me go around this way. Now we can go to Vulcan Station. Driver the Hammerhead, kicking butt. Same two. Right, we leveled up. I hardly ever use charge. I actually want to change my power from slam to something else, so I'm going to save my points for that. He doesn't have enough. I want to give him Warp or Drell Assassin. Saving for that. And I want to improve his Overlord, actually. Yeah. Oh my. Welcome to the world, and sayonara. That was funny. What's this? Is that another?
Commander, this is Archer. I advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment. Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.
Within plant machinery? Oh, like from the plant? Not a plant. I guess that was us, because it looked like another hammerhead appeared behind us. That was weird. I don't want to fight another hammerhead. Oh, lava. Alright, guess we're crossing the lava. Oh, this is all timed? Aw, oh, man. I don't like that. Oh, I'm not supposed to avoid these? Vehicle lift? Oh, cool. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Up there. Hmm. That was interesting. I figured those would fry the ship or something. Boom, 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 boom. We make it go boom, boom, boom. Yeah, felt good, huh? Sometimes you just need someone to scratch that itch for you. Let's take a look. Ah, hell no. I don't want to do that. Let's find another way. Oh, there's something here. More platinum or something? Iridium. And that's it. Wish I could save the game here. Or right before I go across the lava pit of doom. Well, we can go down here. I'm not really going to make it through this the first try, are I? Forward! Ugh. Forward! On it! On it! I can't... It wouldn't move forward! Why? Why, God, why? Right, don't do that to me again. Okay. Can I save the game now? That would be nice. I made it through all this crap. Let me save the game. I'm supposed to blow up there, aren't I? Alright. What do we have? I saw something. Okay. Okay, so we exit there. Nothing else? We'll just look. See if there's any, like, platinum or something. Nope. Exit. Oof, guys. Alright. Saving. Yay, made it. Oh, goody, compromised. I love when my core system be compromised like that. Be as spooky as the other area. Stuff. Things are pissed. Well, that music ended quickly. That was a quick one. Sounds like it's still screaming down there somewhere. Listen to this log.
Pressure levels in valve A3.
Engineer's log. We've registered a huge spike in energy consumption. My technicians traced it to the experiment underway at Atlas Station. We're trying to raise them now.
Warning. Pressure levels in valve A3 have exceeded maximum threshold.
Okay.
Manual control is required.
Manual control coming up. What was it? This. Which one is that one? Whom. Oh, so now we can go up there. Got it. Cool. Oh, shut up. We can't understand you. Like that. Gonna be anymore. Back to the hammerhead and up that steam chute, which is there. Cool. That's a pretty fun mission, I gotta say. I'd rather not go from that direction. I got the save before I left. Oh well. Uh-huh. We blow you up and stuff. Did I destroy it already? Now I did. Oh, we got stuff here. We got a thingy. A little thingy here. Alright, let's go. 400 iridium. Oh my. Where am I supposed to be going? Down the river? No! Oh, that was close. In there, huh? Alright. Just let me land right. Let me land right. Thank you. Oh, this is a problem because... There we go. I skipped that. That was pretty cool. Now what? What's up here? Can I get up there? Oh, there's a thingy here. A vent. I don't see anything up there. Let's take the vent. Oh, come on, man. Here we go. Am I supposed to go up here? I guess so. Yeah, there's something here. Cool. Another 400 iridium. Where the rocks go, they go down that way. We want to get where? Not completely sure I'm supposed to be going. I don't know if I can get there from here, so. Oh, there's stuff up there. Oh! That's rather challenging. I gotta keep popping up there. Back, 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 back. No!